This is the processor. This is the memory. So I'm gonna replace the processor right now. I have the AMD Athlon X4-630. I'm gonna replace it with the AMD FX-6300 6-core processor. Okay. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna remove the fan and the heatsink. Now we're going to remove the processor. Make sure all the pins are lined up. Pull down the lever. Make sure that the fan is oriented correctly. For the fan.